like I have like I have no clue what I'm doing. I didn't play for so long.
And that's that you open a box there and it's like super tempting and like, nice, that's gonna be the key, there's a hack lock on it. It has to and you find glow sticks.
Yep, that's it.
Really good. Nice game. What I like.
Who doesn't have a pair of glow sticks?
$390. No lockers. Not a single one.
Found ammo.
Found ammo to use on.
Setting up. Ready?
Wrong door, we have to go here.
Off 390. Gas, if you're ready.
Yup. We have to find tools and ammo. I didn't see any lockers. Maybe they're in the start.
I have one more to use.
There's no boxes here as well. Unlucky. Where are all the boxes?
Maybe the start.
I'm just fucking going, man. There were guys in here, killed them. Found ammo here, nice to use. One more guys here. Probably there's a big guy coming. Does it ever stop? I need to reload. But I can.
Try to come out. Okay, never mind.
Because? Oh, I don't know what's going on. I feel like whenever I play with you, I always get these weird ass spawns. Where they just never stop ending.
Yeah, yes, I bring you bad luck.
I think, dude, like when I played with Yoshi, I never got shit like that. I think they were in here then or something, I don't fucking know. Oh, ammo. I'll give you one.
Okay.
Guess what? He's not here.
Okay.
Got it. Mats as well. Here. I have a lot. Let's go. Where are the tools? That's the question. Can't open this locker. I'm getting attacked. More ammo, 5 use. There's another. Okay, you hack and I protect. I can't see shit in the floor and I'm getting inspected. Und ammo as well.
Nice, I gave you two.
Because they're all healed. Well, now I'm dead.
Well, no, because I got tanked.
Wish I could dress, but...
There's a big guy coming.
I know. Really hard to rest because it never stops, you know. I have to kill them alone, I can't keep up. Do you have ammo or why did you die? You don't have ammo?
I have some
I can give you one more pack. Left.
Oh.
Want to use tools? Coming from in front and behind. Be careful. Don't die. Behind. I just found two lockers here, I don't know, the rest should be here then, I don't know where else.
I
have one shot left in my shotgun, man. Repeller, nice. Dude, we have to find stuff. I'm gonna hack this lock.
Baby. Okay, I'm protecting this.
Ammo. Bring you ammo twice. Do I have enough ammo now? Nothing else here. I hope there's not much enemies inside. Just a few. There's one lock. One locker here. A hack lock.
Mobs are here.
There's ammo. Yeah, do we have enough sentry ammo? How much do you have?
Wait. I have zero.
Okay, that's not enough. I'll go back and check one more. Has to be here.
Unless it's in the fog again.
Yeah, there's nothing.
Upstairs for
two
sure.
Two lock. Okay, yep, two refill. Use it.
Hacking.
Okay, I'll use it on you.
Maybe it's some meds. Because I would love some meds now. Okay.
Use everything. Use everything. Kill them when they come, dude. Okay, let's go big guys and then we set up and go. Like he's in the tree, man. I got tanked.
Yeah, I saw that.
Shit. Let's just set up. They're coming up the stairs, okay. Oh, that's the room triggered. Fuck. Wait, let's kill them first and then go. I don't know how many there are now. Probably a lot. Just go, I'll kill them. Go and start.
Okay.
You have enough ammo, right?
I'm gonna close the door first, because...
Okay.
Obvious reasons. Yeah, I have enough ammo. Don't worry about my ammo.
Okay, let's go.
Should be enough for everything. I start.
Oh, let's go. I have enough ammo as well. I'm on 30 though.
Okay. How many fucking oh.
Send it empty. Can.
Survive.
That is open. We're good.
That's it. There shouldn't be much more, no?
Go.
Going. There are mobs here.
Go, man.
There's a door here.
Probably not that many here. Yep.
Okay, nice. Coming.
Yep. Get up after we're done. I'll try to defend.
Yeah. I left the baby for now.
Take the baby with you. Take the fucking baby.
Yeah. I just let it for well. After we're scanning, I don't know. Probably open the stalker just in case, you know, so we don't turn down like last time.
I want ammo, there are a lot of meds downstairs. We should should fucking get them, man. There are like 3 med packs, I think, or 2. I got the ammo. Don't die, don't die. Loot the shit downstairs. Giving you ammo.
Okay, I took 2 used med pack. Okay, let's go up. More ammo? Do you need
some? I'm good,
ammo?
I'm good. Same. I'm on 60. I think there are more meds downstairs, but I don't wanna go down.
No, me neither. I'm on 62.
I'm on 60 as well. Okay. Well, as soon as it comes, I'm gonna throw my fog repeller. Tour run is downstairs. Sounds like it's far. Hey, Lilith. Lilith is watching.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you can see who's watching.
Yeah, if they type in chat, I can see it. What do you mean? What's so funny about that?
I don't know, it's just I thought you can actually check it, like, you know, somewhere like it's rotten who's
coming.
Watching.
It's coming.
Yeah.
I don't have a second monitor, so I'm using my fucking phone to reach it.
Yeah, you told me. Okay, let's go. Oh. Where is it?
That's a great question. Coming, I'm coming.
At me.
Oh, that's so...
Oh my god, can you die already?
Dude, the moves it does is like...
Yes.
It's oh, like we got it, dude. Second try, I think, right?
Fucking Michael Jackson, man.
Let's go.
We did it.
Wow, we did it super quick, man. Second try. Oh, yep. Nice. Good job, dude.
Good job, too. And we had lots of ammo. Like, I don't even know. But do you wanna use some stuff here?
We should use everything here. We don't come back anyway. Dude, I don't think we used a lot of stuff in the other zones. We're super fine. Up, Joy. Thanks for the follow.
Too much ammo.
Yeah, like 50 and 60.
Can you grab something? Like, can you grab that 2 refill from there?
Yep. What am I Dude, I'm half asleep already, by the way. I hope we can do this. No, I have to pull myself together.
Yeah, go take a shower so you get the phone.
Okay, I got the tools. That's a locker here, I didn't check what's in.
Oh,
well,
meds.
Yeah, just use the meds.
Yeah, but... I guess I'm gonna use the ammo pack. So I can grab the tool.
Yeah.
And then we will check. Let's go. And we still have to loot this room, like...
Yeah, I have to use the tools before we go on, because I can't pick anything. To...
Yeah,
okay, I'll just bring you there, I'll use my tools, and then you check the rest, and I'll take the stuff that's in here.
I'm just gonna, you know, grab my sentry. So I can get rid of this tool.
Good fucking job, dude. You see, we don't need the key in 389. Fuck that shit. We can do it.
I mean, it's not like we ever stop to look for it. Like, we always say that we should probably restart if we don't get the key in 389. And
but we never
do it. It's like wherever.
Dude, I'm on autopilot so hard. Still have 5% sentry ammo.
I have 20. Oh no, never mind, I used the fucking two refills.
Okay, we're gonna die. We're so dead. Yeah, you can just check the rest, I'll go here.
Okay. I'll check the one upstairs, you go in the fog. Oh my god.
We're so dead.
I just used the two refill. Oh, I have 20%.
Wow. How did that happen?
No, I took more tools, nice. I have 100% on my sentry run right now.
I didn't even shoot. Let's see him.
Oh, you have some friends there.
I think they're below you in the fog, yeah.
I'll be right back.
Roger, Dodger. Thanks for the follow, Curtis.
Curdy.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
We use ammo.
Lul.
What did you find in the locker upstairs?
It was tools.
Okay, there's meds here, but I'm on 70. I would kinda waste half a charge.
I can come with you, it's not like we're in a rush anyway. We should probably utilize what we have to the max, you know.
It's three use, I'll just come. I played a run with Yoshi and he got stuck on one of these trees and died.
No.
That was really unfortunate.
Yep.
The fuck even is this, man? That's how my plans look at home. Because I take so much care of my shit.
No. That's nice plants.
Thank you.
Are they desert plants?
Yep.
I see.
Now they are.
We have so much stuff here that we can't even like.
You can use the meds, I guess.
Yep. I will just use it on me, it's 4% anyway.
Whatever, dude. I thought you triggered these guys down here, but they're not triggered. Let's kill them first.
First means before. Mm. Yes.
I hear guys, because you shot here, and then I heard how they triggered. But I guess these guys in the back didn't.
Yes, they're sleeping tight.
What's wrong with these guys?
I don't know, they might be.
There's nothing here, by the way. Let's kill that guy for goodwill.
For prestige points.
Yeah. We need to look out for fog repellers. I have one fog repeller only.
I have three. But the more the better. On last boss.
The sentry's full, right?
Yep, sentry's full.
Let's place our stuff and then we just start the scan.
Found fog repellers. Wait, come back.
Nice. Nice.
Did you grab that? What was in that locker? I don't remember.
There was ammo. There's ammo here, and there was ammo downstairs as well.
Oh, okay, okay, we grabbed it. I see.
But I'm full. I just use this when we finish the scan.
I'm going for disinfection. So I'm almost infected.
They broke this door here, but they never come here, I think. I don't think they ever go that path.
No, I don't think so either.
I usually have it closed, but I don't think it matters.
Yeah,
no. I'll just close the other one, just to be safe.
Yes. Now we'll just check how much resources we have in the start zone as well, just for knowing. Now we have ammo pack, medi pack, and two refill in the starting zone.
Nice.
And checking 390. No, 390 is...
I found two ammo packs. There should be meds left.
No, it's empty.
And we found everything, yes.
Yep.
Found meds here, 5 use.
Nice. We have lots of stuff.
Yeah, we are pretty good on stuff. I like stuff. Well, I think we can just start this.
Yeah, let's go.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Yep. Oh man. Super hyped.
Other side now, I think.
Yep, still same side. I'm gonna follow the other.
Yeah, I'm fucking trolling. Well, that's my sentry ammo. I think it's one more scan.
Yes.
Sorry.
I mean, I literally ran through you. Okay.
Behind you. One behind you.
Ooh. Okay.
The salmon. Well, my sentry is empty, but yours should be full.
92%, yes. I just lost all my health, that's bad.
I lost like 20.
I'm just gonna go look for the meds in this zone.
You lost all your health? Wow. That's no bueno.
Because when you said they were behind.
You looked at the other behind?
No. It was a little bit too late for me to save myself, you know.
Yeah.
It's okay, I'll just die.
The 5 use meds. Where I'm running. No,
I'm just gonna use the meds here and now 5 use meds.
Wait, I have more ammo that I can get. Scouts, or one scout is on our side. In here.
Okay. So I have some meds I can heal you once, I guess. I can heal you myself.
Oh, we took that? Dude, I'm so fucking tired.
We took what?
Took the 2 use ammo in the locker upstairs, yeah, apparently. Do we have more ammo here somewhere?
We have ammo somewhere before. For sure. Let me heal you. Okay. We have ammo here. I'm just gonna go for the ammo in the other room.
An ammo pack in 388. There should be nothing in 390.
No, it's nothing in 390. I checked already. I'm pinging the one in 388 and going for it. I'll bring it there.
Okay, that's okay.
I'll bring it too.
I think the scouts here are easier than in the other one.
Actually, there is.
And before I'm gonna trigger it, because I just said that.
I mean, we are. I would just prefer to be really stacked at the boss, like plus.
Yeah, I would like that.
To be full health, full ammo.
You have ammo? Or.
I'm bringing it to refill. And then I will bring ammo. Because I will be the delivery boy.
Should I open? I'll wait for you.
I mean, it's not Christmas presents, you can open them.
No, I mean open the door.
Yeah, I got it, you can open the door.
Fuck that, I wait, I don't wanna fuck it up. I just keep them, I guess. I'm good now, I'm good. Don't use more. Nice. Okay, we have 3 ammo packs, I have 5 med packs on me. Is there anything else here? I don't think so, right?
Nope. I used everything.
And we should probably check later again. Because the stuff that you put in back into the lockers, you can see that with the terminal. So we should always check.
Sure, we were quite thorough with that, but...
I always find stuff still. I think that all the time, but I always find some ammo or some shit. Okay, dude, let's trigger the scouts.
Let's not do this. It's pretty close, so it's good.
You can place your sentry, I think, when we pull this shit, because.
Well, a lot of ammo. Shouldn't, you know. Okay. Yep.
Couple of small guys. 2 scouts.
Okay, that's a no bueno. We need to kill them silent.
Wanna kill one here?
Wait a second, I'm coming.
Sounds like they went away.
Yeah, but do we really want to kill all of them?
Not all of them, maybe. The one on the left, I can see there's this object in the way. I would say let's keep one here and till the scout comes back up.
So it's easy. Go in the corner, maybe.
Yeah. Just one on the left, right?
Yeah, there's one on the left, and one in the middle.
There's one on the stairs that we can kill as well.
And this one we can kill for sure.
I wait until this one stops. I don't trust this.
Okay.
He's crab walking, okay.
Oh no. Do you think we can kill it?
I think so.
Do you want to drop on it? Okay, never mind, let's play it safe.
I don't want to kill the guy on the stairs, I'm scared that the ones below trigger. Because I can't see shit below.
And there are sappers below. That scout went away. Oh no, it's coming back.
That should be easy to drop on, to be honest. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah, it should be good. Just have to kill the smaller. Yeah.
But you have to. Okay, never mind. Fuck.
Okay, whatever, wait.
Yeah, I don't wanna.
Yeah, it's okay. I kinda wanna kill the guy on the stairs, but I know my luck with this shit. The ones in the fog are gonna trigger, and we trigger the other one as well.
The scout is back. Okay, that was too close.
Maybe he comes up, you know.
Wait a second, we have a plan. A business plan. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, cause he turns his back when you try to kill him from there, that's kinda scuffed. Like, it's just if you kill him on the stairs, then the small guy's gonna fucking trigger. Man.
Yep.
We just have to kill him super quick and hope that the rest below isn't glowing, I guess. I think I'll just do it.
The scout went away.
We're so careful, I never respected a scout more.
Yep, I swear to god, I feel like I'm one of those guys who take the scout to dinner first.
Yeah, but we need the ammo, man.
Yeah, I know. That's why we... Because in those positions, usually I would like be the first one to jump and try to just hammer it. Fuck everything, like, you know.
If he comes up here next time, I'll try. Or you try from your spot.
I will see how it works. If it's crab walking on me, I'm not gonna try it.
Okay.
Yep, it's crab walking, so... On. Nice, nice, nice.
Okay, one more. And I don't think this guy comes here.
No, no, I don't think so either.
Let's just wait a bit. We have time. And even if he triggers, it's okay.
I'm gonna wait, maybe he comes like close enough for me to drop on him without... Like, even if I trigger the room now, it's whatever.
Yeah, it's whatever, we just go out and kill them.
It's too far away though.
There's a hybrid right under us.
Yep. I think we can kill the sleepers there because the scout will never come here anyway.
Think so. Okay, I'll do it. My sentry.
I'm placing my sentry downstairs. He did the mistake, you know, of taking one step too close to us.
Maybe take the sentry. I don't think we need those. We probably don't even need mine.
You scared the shit out of me. With your shotgun,
like. Dude, when the head glitches into the wall, that's the weirdest shit ever, man. Look at this. Yep. Like a fucking balloon. Oh my god, look at this shit.
Let's go, man.
Let's fucking go. That was clean.
Yeah, that was actually pain.
I didn't even lose health.
Neither.
And we still have stuff in the other zones, I think, right?
I mean, no, not really, no. But no? I mean, we have a med pack somewhere.
And we go back. After we cleared this, we go back. There's a locker down here, I think.
Yeah, let's go check it.
Let's check how the room looks and then we decide if we place sentries. I don't think we need to.
I think it's safer to play sentries because we have two refills. We have lots of two refills and we won't be using.
We have two refills? Really?
I mean, we will have two refills in this room and we will have two refills after, no?
Yeah. Yeah, but so we also have to think for the rest, you know.
Well, but I'm at 74%, so.
Okay, yeah, let's just place them then, whatever. I just feel like we don't need to.
Let's
see. But I can't use this ammo pack.
Like, leave it here for now, we will remember it. Remember it forever. Never forget.
Okay, let's see, what do we have? Maybe we can stealth some stuff. Oh.
Yep, we for sure can.
Shouldn't be another scout.
No, there. Like, if there's another scout, I'm fucking uninstalling.
Don't. We can uninstall after this. Oh, I didn't get the small. Thank you. Unforge. There are a lot of giants. That's
yep.
No bueno.
Not at all.
And this guy triggers. I think this guy triggers if I do this. We're about to find out.
I don't think it's a trigger.
Okay.
Nope. Okay, the plan is like this. I go shotgun this one in the back, you shotgun this one in the back and we run out.
Which one are you gonna take?
The one downstairs.
Okay.
Let me sneak up on him. You ready?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, charge. 3, 2, 1, shoot!
Just running sideways. They will never know how to hit me.
Okay, play sentry or? I'll just place it.
Yeah, I can't see.
Hello, that didn't last long.
I can't hear you.
Why did he get slayed? I'm pretty low on ammo, by the way.
Okay. That was too bold.
Okay, there goes my ammo.
It's okay, we have
more on the next one. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go back and check everything here though.
Okay.
My sentry's empty, by the way.
Give me a second.
Yours is still on 74, okay. That's really good. I just want to make sure that we don't waste anything.
Yeah. I'm gonna check. Three nine six and three nine seven. There's nothing on the terminal, I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, you can tell if we picked it up though. There might be stuff that we put in and put out.
I'm just gonna go and check some rooms around. Because I don't have any. I don't remember putting something.
Did you find meds in 390?
No, I did not, but there's nothing on the terminal.
So weird, because I don't remember using any meds here. There have to be that. There's always ammo and meds, and I only found two ammo packs. But the terminal says there's no meds.
Downstairs in the fog. There was ammo.
I don't remember. I'm not sure what you mean.
I think you did because I checked it.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. Can't even type the fucking commands. Well, there's nothing here.
Oh, I found an ammo pack. Nice.
See what I mean? I need ammo, by the way.
We will get some. Don't worry. We will have like... We still have the resource room and... I don't know, I'm full on ammo. Not
nice.
Full, but good. I'm good on ammo.
Well, I think that's it then. I checked all the others. The other lockers as well. You checked everything here, right?
Fog repellers here.
I have four. Let's go.
Okay, give me a second, I will check one more locker then.
I didn't check the foggy zone, but pretty sure I found everything. Glow sticks. Okay, whatever, dude. I'm going.
Yep. I'm just gonna grab the 4 use fog repellers instead of 2 use.
Well, that's 10% of my health.
Wow. Wow.
Pretty good, man. Like, you fall on ammo, we have a lot of health. I still have med packs on me.
Can you bring the fog turbine here? Because I don't want to lose that.
We have fog repellers as well. We just need some... I don't know, man, we don't even need luck for the boss, I think. Like, there's... Obviously, there can be bad pathing, where you can never fucking hit it, but...
If you really concentrate
on killing the small guys all the time, and you don't get greedy, I think then you're fine. Where you wanna go, man? Ooh. I think we should be good, man. We just need to play it safe.
There is one more tool refill in this room somewhere, so let me...
I got it. Let's go.
Oh, you found it?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, yeah, the locker was like right in front of us here.
Yeah, I got it. There was tool refill here. I got that.
Yeah, I know. I remembered. Here, 5 uses. Ammo, you should grab it on yourself because you have less.
Yeah, they're medicine, you know. We can use them after the scan.
Yeah, I will grab the meds just in case, you know, like. I don't even need meds right now, which is fucking strange. Like, we always got here and we needed meds. At least meds, like.
More tools. How are you? You're on 74, wow.
Yeah, I know, right?
Well, we're both on 80 then. We use meds.
There must be more.
You use ammo pack in this one.
Up, two more tool refills.
Yeah, well, one on you, one on me, and we're both 100. That's pretty sick, man. We're not, like, we're gonna have full sentries for the scan. Should have no problem. But we're still gonna run on the last wave, though.
I don't give a fuck.
Just so weird.
I can scan everything and just have to run after, like, sign me in, I'm all after it, you know.
Okay. I don't know if this sentry is good, by the way. I feel like it's kinda GT.
You mean mine or yours?
No, mine.
I don't know where else can you put it.
Probably here.
It can shoot us and I...
Yeah, that's what I think too. It's like... It's okay though, it always like, worked.
I
That's
I
not switch. I just I feel like
how,
it's... It shoots a lot and it doesn't hit, like. It's okay though.
I mean, knowing how this game is, likes to troll me, I'm pretty sure it will just, you know, this gun will go right in front of the sentry.
Yeah, okay, so I have 2 use ammo pack on me only. I can't pick up. Yeah, I don't know if you want to take meds or ammo. I can't give you. I don't know, man. I have 50 and 90. I don't want to use an ammo pack now. And I can't. If I give you ammo, I can't give myself.
I will just grab the 2 use.
Okay.
I'm nice on ammo right now. And if things go well, because we have sentries, I won't need to use ammo. But to be honest, I feel much safer with ammo than with meds.
You ready?
At least this gun. Yeah, let's go.
Fucking go, dude. We run on the last wave.
Sure. Nice.
Nice.
Nice, nice.
Not so good. One sentry is empty, dude. For yours.
Okay, yours is still shooting.
I'm almost done with this game.
Okay. I'm starting the next one then and trying. I mean, this gun, not health. Okay, let's go. Let's go back a little bit and then.
Yeah, we can shoot some of them, but then we run.
I'm grabbing the meds.
Should be high, but as well. Nice run.
Yep. Oh, okay, I missed the fucking stairs.
Don't die, man.
Motherfucker.
I'm pretty fucking low.
I can give you some health.
Wee yui yui. He's speed hacking, dude. That's a hybrid, I think, as well. Yep, there he is.
Okay.
Oh, that was a bit scary.
Yeah, that was a bit scary. Good thing I fucking grabbed the med box from there, like.
Yeah, but we have to look now if we have enough. I think we should be. Okay, that's a 5 use here. Okay, it's bueno. Bueno as fuck.
I'm going to check one locker that I forgot to check. Outside, maybe we have some treats, you know.
But that last wave is always so scary.
Yeah, that
and I don't think we could have prevented that wave, even if you did the scans. Because mine wasn't even done when the last one spawned.
Like, if I would just stay there, I would probably lose so much health, I would not be able to survive the wave.
We have a lot of med packs, but we don't have enough ammo. I feel like there's not much ammo left, man. The one use here. It's not so good. We use so much ammo.
Did we? Did we actually use so much ammo?
Apparently. There were only like 4 uses in total in here. We used the other one as well.
Okay.
We have a lot of meds, but we're pretty tight on ammo. I didn't have much when I played this with Yoshi. What? I'm gonna check real quick if there's anything we missed. Oh, there's one here.
Okay, nice. Let's go.
What? I'm so fucking tired. How did I not see that one?
It's open. It's
for use. Well. There were more meds, I think, that you can use.
Oh. Yeah, there were. For sure. Okay. I'll let you one, because you have less... because, I don't know, just prefer to have you have that one extra.
Yeah, if you're about to die, just use the fucking meds, man.
I'm just... I have 2 meds, so...
We're full on ammo, we're full on health.
We are full on everything.
Yeah. And I'm gonna be full on tilt if we fucking die now.
Oh my god, indeed, man. Let's not think about that. Did we check everything?
Yep.
One last time. Let's recheck.
Well, you know the strat, right? We just kill the small guys all the time.
Yep. Then we
even if it's 1 sec left and he's about to charge, don't get greedy. Kill the guys.
You're talking to yourself, right?
Yep, kind of. Yeah, and throw the fog repellers. I'm gonna throw 1 left, 1 in front, I guess. I don't know.
I will throw then left, right, I mean.
Maybe 1 like behind him or something. I throw 1 on him and 1 on the left and try to like run in and throw 1 behind him, I guess. So we have 1 side each. And then we keep 1. If it takes too long, we have to use them as well. Well, dude, this is it, man. This is best case scenario right here. You ready?
Okay. Yep, let's go.
Fucking go. See it?
Nope. I heard it. Okay, it's gone.
It.
Okay.
Is it on you?
Nope.
I don't
see it.
It either. Is he on me? On you.
Oh my god.
Let's fucking go. I still have 74%. And I have a lot of ammo.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
I'll give you meds. You have one as well, use it.
I need ammo though. I'm like super low on ammo.
Yeah, there should be ammo in here. Let's fucking go, dude. It's not done yet, but we should be able to do this, man. 2 uses I give you. Let's see. Reload your shit. 50, 30, I'm on 20 and 62.
Oh my god, that's...
I'll use it on you, I guess, right?
I don't know.
Okay, then I'll use it on myself.
Yeah, I think...
Dude.
I mean...
But there's no tools here.
I'm shooting more from my SMG and the cap. There's no tools indeed. That's fucked up.
Yeah, but that's how it is. Okay, so... Yeah. Any plans for this? I would say we just as soon as they are about to get close, we're gonna run the fuck back to the stairs where we were holding earlier. Or would you just run immediately?
I think we should just run here. Open map. Like here.
Yeah.
On the stair, we hold them here. Like we hold them here first a little bit and then we go up.
Yeah, just don't get greedy, just if they get close, just run. And then we run back like we did before.
With the wave, we just run.
Dude, if we have to, we run all the way back to the fucking start. I don't give a shit, man. Yeah, you ready for this?
Yep.
Okay, you wanna go back a little? Okay.
Yep, I'm going
3, 2, 1, let's go. Yep, running. Oh my god.
Okay. Getting stuck in there is not the best.
Hit one.
Coming. I'm waiting for you here.
Yep, coming. Ooh.
I need to reload my shotgun.
Run. I'm running.
I need to run too, I don't have
shit boy. That's so many.
Yeah, I know.
Fuck.
Run, man, run.
Oh, I'm running the other side, try to kill some. I'm low on ammo.
Same. I just went to...
I'll try to get to the scan, I'm almost out of ammo.
Same.
I have 40 shots left. Close the door behind you and we go to the scan, hold them there.
Not going to the scan.
Okay, well, I'm going.
You go to the scan. I'm here having fun.
I have 40 bullets left, dude. I don't think that's enough to kill them.
I have even less, that's why I'm not going anywhere. How are you there?
I'm on 10% extraction.
Nice. I think they left me.
Yeah, they might be on me. 50%.
Okay, we have it, man. Because I'm coming towards you now, too.
Oh my god, we did it, they're coming. Oh shit.
How much is
this guy? I'm good. Let's fucking go, we did it.
I can't believe it, man. Ah, my fucking
god. Well done, man. Good job. I love you, dude.
Oh my god. My wife just said, congrats.